May the Force serve us well.
Greetings. This is Bengal Moore. The Council permitted me to send you this message. I needed to say some things. I owe you a debt. No, more than that. I owe you my life. You saved me. When I think of the dark things I did here on Tython, I fell so far. My greatest regret is that I never apologized to Master Orgus before he died. He was a good teacher. I miss him. The Masters tell me I'm making excellent progress. My connection to the light side grows every day. I hope to repay the gift you've given me somehow. May the Force be with you. Hello again. It's Bengal Moore. I hope you'll forgive me for sending another message. The Masters say talking about my feelings is good. Whether or not you watch these recordings, making them fills me with peace. I think I prefer talking to you, because you saw me at my worst. You understand better than anyone what I became. I remember the rage I felt when you killed my student, Kalef. He was the only true friend I had back then. I see now that his death was my fault. I led him to the dark side and forced you to kill him. That's a hard thing to live with, but I have to try. I owe you that. I hope this message finds you well. I tried to see you when you were on Tython. The Council kept everyone away. Now, the temple hallways are filled with rumors. Some say you fell to the dark side and are seeking redemption. Others say you never fell. That you captured a Sith Lord and are using him to hunt down the Emperor. I know the truth is probably a lot more complicated. Honestly, all that matters to me is that you're alive. For a while, everyone assumed you were dead. When I heard that, I felt like I'd lost an old friend. I'm glad to know that was just a rumor. May the Force be with you. Bengal Moore, out.
Tell me, Acolyte, what was the return of Great Sildrug?
Thank you. Things would be different if I could sweep them.
Yun arrived a while ago, and I must confess I am already impressed. Immediately upon his arrival, he told me he could feel that I was seeking. After a brief meditation, he located a precision torque spanner that I had lost months ago. And then, as if it were no more challenging of a thing, he pointed out the solution to a thruster heat dissipation problem that I've been staring at for the past week. How did he put it? I believe he said something about watching the river of heat, looking to where it met the sea. Simply marvelous. Continue to recruit for us individuals of such bold talent and insight, Commander. I suspect we will see tangible results rather soon indeed. I do not have any recruitment leads at this time, but I will send you an alert if I learn anything. In the meanwhile, this reflection has excited me all over again. My mind floods with inspired designs. I must create.